An MTD bus driver was hurt this afternoon during a crash in downtown Champaign. It happened near Walnut and Taylor Streets. Police said a car was trying to merge and crashed into an MTD bus. The car was then knocked onto the curb during the crash, damaging part of the brick wall between Sam's Cafe and Farrens Pub and Eatery.